I poked my head out of.
I think I skipped a slightly too late, so let's not lose those few frames. Hey, Anne. 8D.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Hey, Nexus. Thank you.
Nice bike.
No, my bike!
Two questions, I'm listening.
Will you be working for my father?
It's gonna be something good.
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
You got a death wish or something?
See you around.
Yes and yes. Do you like his suit then? Would you like to have this kind of suit? I think it would suit you well. That's something what Fidetich would wear. Oops. Would I? I don't think so. This is typical Fidetich suit.
This way.
It will fit him well, yeah.
guys about this town. You gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Yeah.
Hey, watch it, man.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tom.
Bene, do you wanna be Mr. 99? Mr. 98.
Set up a deal, you know?
Where are you now?
Fair.
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? No, put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Test.
Dumb Florida moron.
It's better now. The delay, or?
You remember Giorgio? You remember he's innocent? You remember Giorgio?
Thanks, Midnight. I don't know. Not really, to be honest.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing
what about you? Mm-hmm. By the way, I tried Vampire Survivors. I didn't really get the game. No, I bought it. It's not like it's super expensive. The thing I didn't get is I want to like hit the things myself and not just walk around and let it like auto hit. That's mostly what's annoying me there. Fuck you. Fair. The game is like that. Yeah, I got it. It's just it's not really something what I like. I'll try to play more to get used to it, but fuck. Oh shit, that was fucked up. Fanboys will cancel me, eh? Well, no, you have to like everything, otherwise you're gonna get cancelled.
Hogging all the action, I see.
I'm not dropping frames, so maybe it's you.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Usually I see if it's like logging. I get like notification. Thank you. Nice. I did it!
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
Ricardo Diaz, I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
You better keep on running, asshole!
Fuck! That might be bad. Okay, good.
Okay, so far so good. It's still 56 best possible time, so I'm happy with that. Could have been better, actually. Ace stalking you.
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
Nice.
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance. Vance. Your name's Lance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school. Lance Vance, you poor bastard. Where in the hell are we headed anyway? Prawn Island. You ever buy one of those from a whirly? No. I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though. Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way. Damn, this is a war zone.
All right, take then. See ya. Guns.
Cheap to fix! Take them out!
Did I kill them? I did, okay.
Okay! You're on your own from here! Good luck, brother!
Got this.
You know those static ET runs?
I had it for you. 1-2.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Competition.
So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over. I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself, they're coming from all over.
Got him. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you
nice.
Around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Honestly, that gold might be fake. Hey. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Right in time. In and out. Time for Banožić. Let's not park too far away. Do you think that someone could pull this off if Banožić is actually like leading army? Like, honest question. 99%.
What do you want?
Nothing.
Nice, amazing. We can do even one more. You and me, no problem.
You know what I mean? We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Milk China, it's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Was not here today yet. Pretty sure he will be. Hey Nismo.
My careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island.
Thanks, Lisa. Okay?
Okay, I got you.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. Take him out.
I know in SA you can go to Liberty City. And I know I watched a YouTube video how to get there. And I was so happy when I got there. go in. Fucking hell. What am I saying? This is, oh, pretty big timeless. That's stupid.
What should I do about her?
You can go to Liberty. There's one, like, one mission in SA where you go to Liberty City, and you can enter. You can go there without, well, without being on mission. Complicated. You have to like get jetpack, go to like corner of gym. I still remember what was the way. Well, not completely, but.
My store, my wonderful store. My beautiful window display! He's going down. Ruin! Ruin! You're going down. I'm taking the air protection. I run this town now. Me!
There's Army Hilly. Oh, really? I didn't know that as well. Well, I don't know much about this game, but...
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Okay.
Get in the car, useless.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
It's like glitched like 5 cars, I think, or even 6. That's possible. So shouldn't have it too many issues. Okay. I don't know if that's even related.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Timers are set.
1 helicopter. Nice, okay, that's a better better entry.
Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten.
Thanks, Fetch.
About you.
Yes. Yeah, I was really nervous there. I've been feeling that a lot. I need armor.
This is no joke, shithead.
Who are you? Whoa, hey, not the face, not the face. Oh, I talk, I talk.
Almost. Jump over. One.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems.
She's always giving me a hard time.
Where are we going now, boy?
Sonny.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering.
Never asked your sister out, man.
Three.
Sonny.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from it.
Four.
Sonny.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering.
Five.
Sonny.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun? Are you new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fucked. Fucked and unlucky.
We gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
Yes. It's business.
You're not welcome.
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slap.
That's gonna be, like, next mission. Gonna be fucked up.
I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
57 maybe.
I've done everything for you. You treat me like a
Vance. I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. You hear me?
Kill him! Get the plate!
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
Okay. Yeah, that's the bygone. Yeah, like I said, it's a problem, big problem. The tire is popped. Can do this, I guess. Improvisation till the end. I need to answer that.
It's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you gotta say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You gotta look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man. Look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life. Treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.
To wait for the phone call. Yeah, that's probably Route 57. But cool, at least some easy time save.
Hey, hello, Tommy. We got a situation over at
Hey, Stelzar.
You better go and check it out.
Yeah, it was even better, but I got a bit unlucky on this last mission. I got my tire popped. You just found it's available. Oh my god, look. It despawned even. It's available in like GTA Discord as a speedrun resource. Otherwise, I have the game on Steam. But on Steam, it's English version. Alright, I think I missed. That's fucking nice. Yeah, I don't have a bike. I would usually have a bike, but my bike is destroyed. Which is amazing.
You tell Sonny, stay away.
And it's raining. Fuck.
My city is mine
nice.
Now,
at least
that.
Yeah, that's like RIP 58. Thanks, Ryan. A little bit fucked, but. Yeah, fuck this. I was too slow just because everything went different. That's RIP 58. That's such a shame here. There's more to save in the last split, but fuck that. I need to wait for the phone call.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Why is it okay? Why is the same thing again. Okay, I don't get it. I thought I had a replay, but well, never mind. I won't be saving anything. Literally same shit. And all because of one mistake. It's not something what I can recover from right now. I don't know why the replay is failing, but but anyways, yeah. Yeah, I need to not spam there. Oh, 6. It's like you lose a bike, you cannot do the current mission normally, you cannot do the next mission normally, you cannot do anything. Like one mistake leads you so much.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy? You're going down, you backstabbing prick. Oh, you think so?
When did I kill him? At like 18 or something? Let's see. Hi, the book. Huh? Ne. Little baby, though. AI coin. Thanks for the raid.
I'm gonna make you pay. You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine.
Just in time, yeah, for the BB. Thanks.
Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
Not a big one, but hey, it BB'd. Hey, Chaos. How was the randomizer? The baseball raid, yeah.
Tommy?
What's on?
Oh my god, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole.
Oh yeah, there's that new thing.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north
those
either.
Twitch badges if someone doesn't have sound on our video, and
no
it's pretty
north
cool.
Anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and trust.
That was like 57 base all the way up to late game. Just listening, yeah. Okay. Alright, yeah, that's a cool PB. Let's